As our West Midlands Treasures series continues, we return to Fielding's Auctioneers in Stourbridge. Over the last few weeks, we've taken you with us to auction and met those with all the answers about the artifacts too. This time around though, what happens before an auction takes place? It's the valuations.
Evaluation day is every Tuesday here at Fielding's. People come in with all sorts of items, some that they don't know whether it's just junk and they just want to check before they throw it away. Other things, they know that they've got something a bit special and some people just want to know a bit more about the item, and some of them come here with the intention to consign it to auction.
Well, we do get a surprise. Some weeks can be general items we see, and every now and again we will get that sort of whoop of joy when we do really find a really good treasure that will fit into a good specialist category.
We get all sorts of weird and wonderful items, and with older plastic dolls, sometimes they can get something that we call doll disease. They start to degrade, smell like vinegar, and they get a weird patchy brown stain on their skin. If you put them near other dolls, they can also catch doll disease, so you really don't want those in.
And as the punters poured in, yeah, he's here too. Let's find out what they've brought with them.
I bought some corgi toys for evaluation. I've got several, but I've just bought three in today for evaluation, which is quite good. And they give me all the information about putting them into the auction and when to bring them in. This is the first time I've done it, so I don't know what I'm up against. But we're always watching the programmes on the TV. Shocking, really, to find out how much the value is of them.
Coming up, what's in here and how much?